Hey everyone, so in this video I just wanted to quickly show you how you can factory reset your Apple Watch. So in this example here, I'm using the Series 2. So it's quite simple as just navigating to settings on your Apple Watch itself. And you want to go to General, scroll all the way down to Reset. And then here you'll have an option of erase all content and settings, and it gives you a little bit of info on what that actually does, or you can reset your home screen layout if you want your apps to be reset to factory. But if you want to do a factory reset, you just click on erase all content and settings, and you would just input your password, and then it just gives you a little bit more info on what actually happens. Obviously, if you wanted to deactivate activation lock, you'd have to unpair your Apple Watch first, and you just click on erase all. You can also do the same thing from the Apple Watch app on your iPhone. You go to General, and again down to the bottom where it says reset, and again same thing, you can just click on erase all content and settings. If you have a problem with forgetting your passcode and you can't remember it at all, there's a way to factory reset the Apple Watch. So in this case, you'd have to connect your Apple Watch to its charger. And then once it's done that and it's charging, all you want to do now is hold the side button until you get the power off screen, and then press down and hold on power off, and it'll pop up with this little message. And from here you can again press on erase all content and settings, and it'll just ask you to confirm. You press the tick and the watch will start to reset. This process can take a while for the watch to reset, because this is a Series 2, it does take longer than normal, so I've just fast forwarded this little section here of the process of resetting. Then once the watch has gone back to the factory reset screen and asks you to pair, it's just a matter of going back to the Apple Watch app and just following the instructions to set the watch up again. And you would just follow the instructions as you normally do. You scan your watch and you would be able to pair your watch to your phone again, and it'll be set back to how it was factory. Thanks for watching, guys.